hindi ko alam kung pareho, pero yung may mga nag-handle sa kanya noon based on information na mga, sabihin ko, ng active members of the PNP at the time.
Noong 2016,
sir? Noong 2016. Kung sino nag-handle sa kanya ngayon, kung the same people, hindi ko na alam yon. But yung information that I gathered, yung he was working with some PNP personnel who were still active at the time.
Sir, we're talking about admin ko lang, sir, ha? Not yung
Bicoy admin
kasi,
ko lang.
Kasi marami na, sir, sa Bicoy kasi ngayon, marami ng personality nagraro.
Admin ko lang.
Sir, we're just wondering.
But of course, that's subject to validation because I was given names of police officers who were working with him at that time. Noong, kaya lumabas yung 2016. Kaya ang target noon, sina ex-president Noynoy, mm-hmm, Marrojas, Jojo Ochoa, yung mga personalities na nakarang administration. For ang isa lang nakikita kong motivation o motive ng police officers, siguro they wanted to be parang in or under the good graces of the new administration at the time because tao po lang ng Duterte administration.